Excited to be here with Vios.
Welcome to Behind the Scenes.
Song?
You're insecure.
We're here on the set of a commercial that we're doing for Toyota.
It's the first thing like this that we've done, an advert with a brand new car. It's exciting.
The setup for the ad today is that we are scrapping off the tour bus and Vaughan's will turn up in the Vios to have a nice stylish ride in.
Louis is a good driver. Harry's good too. Liam's learning. I reckon he's going to be good because he's quite sensible. I reckon if we put us on a track, we'll do a good job in the Vios.
The boys have got to say things in English, now they've got to say things in Chinese. I've got no idea how the voice Chinese is.
Say cool in Chinese.
Anybody from Harry?
Glacier.
What else besides about the Vios?
Well, I've heard that the Vios is even more aerodynamic than me.
Even more
quite
aerodynamic
quite
than
quite similar to
the quiff. It's a sharp quiff. We've got a turntable for the car so they can show you all the different angles of what's going on.
It's got a really powerful gun.
It's a cool looking car.
The new Vios comes in 7 different colours.
Woke up one morning, only to find out that I've actually got a power of changing cars' colours. I'll show you that now.
My favourite is Black Mica, nice and stylish.
My favourite is Super White, because it looks super fresh.
I've got a little camera with me now.
Liam!
Woo! Niall, what do you think about this Vios?
I love it.
When you get your first car and, you know, you can do your first drive on your own, you feel like you have a lot of freedom.
To go anywhere, just to see, just drive anywhere you want.
It's a great feeling.
You think that we're just in a studio doing this, but that's where this comes in. That green screen just there, but have us driving around the city.
Ready? Look at your car, ready to crash the car.
We've got this really cool thing called the Russian R, which is going to take some really cool shots of the car. That you flip your hair gets me overwhelmed. But when you smile at the ground, it ain't hard to tell. They have to close off certain parts of the street.
As we're like cruising through the city and stuff, you'll see out the windows, there'll be like the lyrics of the songs on the buildings. When we actually get to the and get out of the Vios, there's going to be a massive crowd there.
It's all over the trend. Yesterday we were playing to an arena, 15,000-16,000 people. Today we're shooting an advert. These are the kind of things that can happen. We just keep holding the dreams and pursuing them.
Such a big brand and to be involved in it is amazing. To be involved in China.
To think people even know us in China is kind of mind-blowing, really.
I hope you guys like the advert and we'll come over and see you soon.
Great, thank you very much. That's a wrap. Thank you. We love you.